Thank you, Courtney. Police are asking for the public's help tracking down a driver involved in a hit and run. Police say a person getting off a CTA bus yesterday morning got hit by this gray Dodge Durango in the Washington Heights area. Happened at 700 West 95th Street at about 2:30 in the morning. Driver last seen heading south on Halsted at 95th. Police say the Durango has damage to the front hood. No word on the victim's condition.